Good morning, sir.
Yes, morning, how are you?
Fine, thank you. And how yourself?
Ah, I'm getting elated. I mean, I'm so excited. I'm happy.
Oh, that's great. Great. Now, what can you tell me? What have you made out of all trip?
Wow, I met new people. I met ministers. I met presidents. So I'm so excited. New opportunities coming through. I'm looking forward to grow my empire.
Wow. Fantastic. Yeah. Fantastic. So now tell me, where are you going?
Okay, from now, I'm going to Casablanca. From Casablanca, I'm going to Turkey. From Turkey, I'm going through to South Africa. From South Africa, I'm going to have other business meetings. From there, I'm going to South Sudan. I've been invited to meet the president of South Sudan to construct some houses for the citizens.
Oh, those travel, man.
Yeah.
Aren't you getting tired?
No, I'm still very young and energetic. I need to make most of this opportunity as I'm still able to do that. So that I can, you know, grow, I can provide to identify in my country.
That's interesting. A young man like you, full of energy and full of so huge dreams, like what can you tell other youth out there? What are you saying about youth who does not go to school, or who does not even, or who dies in taking drugs? And what can you tell them as a young man?
As a young man, I'm saying drugs, it doesn't pay. No matter your background, how difficult your background was, your background doesn't define your future. You need to pick up and say, you know what? Is not really to focus. You have to be focused. You need to draw inspiration from those who have made it. That's what all I can say to young people.
That's fantastic. I'm actually impressed. A young man like you, having all of this in his small head.
Yes, I mean, it's not been amazing. You've been looking there for an hour before. You've been having fun.
Great. Thank you so much.